Hey guys, and welcome to JTechWP. I'm John. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add Facebook Messenger to your WordPress website. This plugin is completely free. The great thing about having Facebook Messenger on your site is that existing customers or new customers can get in touch with you quickly and easily. I like it when a company has Messenger on their site because you can ask them questions before buying their product or service. It's really fast to set up. Go to your Facebook page. Settings. Advanced Messaging. Whitelisted Domains. Add your website address in the box and press Save. Sometimes Facebook doesn't save, so press Save again and then it should work. Log into your WordPress website. Plugins, add new, search for social media chat, install, activate. Once it's activated, appearance, social media chat. You'll need to fill in your Facebook ID number, go to your Facebook page, copy the URL. To find the ID number, open a new tab, find myfbid.com, paste your Facebook URL, press find numeric ID, copy the ID number, paste the number, select where you want the icon to appear. I select right and leave the color on the default setting. Save changes. Now open your home page, the Facebook Messenger will be live. Thanks for watching. Please hit that like button and smash that subscribe. If you would like more tutorials, leave a comment below. Have an awesome day and see you on the next one.